Like Randy, I believe there are two kinds of people in this world, Tiggers and Eeyores. Eeyores are cynical and negative people, while Tiggers are fun-loving and positive regardless of their circumstances. Personally, I have always been more of a Tigger. I try to look on the bright side of things, even in not-so-bright situations. I believe in living in the moment and making every second count. Why dwell on yesterday or dread tomorrow when you can live today? I think this is important and always try to keep this in mind when some things do not go my way. At the beginning of freshman year, I hit a brick wall. I was diagnosed with scoliosis right before my high school career started. While most kids were getting braces, boyfriends, or new school shoes, I was getting a back brace. Great, as if I wasn't already going to be a dorky freshman. Now I was a dorky freshman with scoliosis. During this time, I became the biggest Eeyore ever. I had very little self-esteem and couldn't bear the thought of doing simple tasks such as swimming with friends or wearing certain clothes. This also caused a lot of tension at home with my mom due to the fact that I wouldn't follow the orders of the doctors because they were basically prescribing me social suicide. By the time my junior year rolled around, the curvature of my spine had progressed from only 20 degrees to over 50 degrees. So this past summer, I had a spinal fusion surgery. This was one pretty tough brick wall to overcome, and I don't think I could have done it without the love and support of my friends and family. My amazing mom and sister never left my side throughout the whole process. I am so grateful to have these wonderful women in my life. My boyfriend of over 2 years now, Evan, also refused to leave my side. He slept on the hospital floor every night with only a couple pillows and a blanket. He is my rock, and I don't know where I would be without him. I am so lucky to have these wonderful and caring people in my life. But the most amazing people throughout these four difficult years were my best friends. Brenna and Sarah have been my two best friends since the summer before freshman year. They were there with me through everything. These two girls are the main reason why I identify myself as a Tigger. They accepted me for who I was, even when I didn't accept myself. They looked past my flaws and saw me as the person I was before I even knew who I was. I could never thank these girls enough, and I am truly blessed to be able to call them my best friends. From this giant brick wall I have faced, I have become a better person, especially since I wasn't able to run cross country my senior year after running for 7 years. Originally, my heart was broke, but as the days passed, I learned to think positively, and therefore, even though I couldn't physically run, I was still able to be a part of the team. These past 4 years have been an amazing roller coaster, and I wouldn't change any of it for the world. I have learned life is all about choosing to be a Tigger or an Eeyore and surrounding yourself with those who encourage you to grow. I've learned to say, the park is open until 8, instead of, the park closes at 8, meaning, don't stress about the past or worry about the future, just live for today. If I could give one piece of advice to everyone, it would be to be yourself and not worry about other people's opinions. Don't be an Eeyore and wallow in self-misery, be a Tigger and make the most of every moment.